This video discusses the latest updates for the Ultrasonic Design Center that now supports both water and gas flow measurements. You can get more details, download the Design Center tool, and purchase EVMs and silicon samples on TI.com. The Ultrasonic Design Center GUI provides an intuitive and seamless out-of-the-box experience for the MSP430FR6047 for ultrasonic water flow measurement and the MSP430FR6043 for ultrasonic gas or water flow measurement. The GUI allows you to easily evaluate and fine-tune our reference designs with your selected transducer and start analyzing the experimental flow measurements. To demonstrate the latest updates, I would use the EVM430-FR6043, a 3D printed gas flow pipe with two transducers, and the Design Center software. First, open the GUI and configure the hardware and gas application mode inside the meter options. Next, configure the parameters and advanced parameters based on your transducer. The GUI can now be configured at any time without needing to be connected to the EVM. Connect to the EVM by clicking on the Connect option under the Communications drop-down menu. Press Request Update to override the parameter values stored in the device. The Frequency Sweep tab enables you to find the optimal frequency based on your selected transducer with the highest amplitude. For gas metering, we support three pulse modes: single tone, dual tone, and F1 to F2 sweep. For water metering, we only support single tone. The Calibration tab enables you to calibrate the meter for different flow ranges. The number of ranges is defined in the Configuration tab prior to generating the code. At runtime or manually, you can input calibration test points for each range. This allows the GUI to calculate the linear meter constants per range, which results in increased volume flow rate accuracy. Once the constants are calculated, click the Update Calibration button to write the calibration values to the device. Then, switch to the Waveform tab to evaluate the performance. Click the Start button to start taking measurements. The Advanced Calibration Table checkbox may be used to enable or disable the calibrated meter constants. The Debug Waveform tab now includes four debug plots, which now allows you to visualize different variables over time while prototyping. Easy configuration, fine-tuning of the transducer, calibration, and helpful debug plots greatly accelerate the development cycle of ultrasonic applications. For more information, please visit ti.com/ultrasonic MCUs.